Black Canary, alias of Dinah Lance, born Drake, is a fictional superheroine in comic books published by DC Comics. Created by the writer-artist team of Robert Kanigher and Carmine Infantino, the character debuted in Flash Comics No. 86, August 1947. One of DC's earliest superheroines, Black Canary has appeared in many of the company's flagship team-up titles, including Justice Society of America and Justice League of America. Since the late 1960s, the character has frequently been paired with Archer superhero Green Arrow professionally and romantically, and they eventually married. At her golden age of comic books debut, Black Canary was the alter ego of Dinah Drake and participated in crime-fighting adventures with her love interest and eventual husband, Gotham City Detective Larry Lance. Although she did not have superpowers, the character was a hand-to-hand fighter who frequently posed as a criminal to infiltrate organized crime. Black Canary was a member of the Justice Society of America, the first comic book superhero team. The character was revived after a number of years during one of the annual Justice League Justice Society team-ups. At the end of one, her husband Larry Lance is killed. Dinah then crossed dimensions from what DC called Earth 2 to Earth 1. Later, Silver Age of comic book stories depicted her as a world-class martial artist with a superpower, the Canary Cry, a high-powered sonic scream which could shatter objects and incapacitate enemies. The crossing from Earth 1 to Earth 2 was given as the reason for the development of her Canary Cry. DC Comics adjusted its continuity, explained that Black Canary was two characters, mother and daughter Dinah Drake and Dinah Laurel Lance. Stories since the Silver Age have focused on the younger Black Canary, ascribing her superhuman abilities to a genetic mutation. In 2011, DC Comics again reset its continuity, establishing Black Canary as a singular superpowered heroine and former Team 7 agent, Dinah Lance, born Drake.